Thornbridge Manor, the Carlyle family's home for countless generations. The Revenant Alexa Carlyle and her three adult children, younger brother Zachary, grandson, and daughter-in-law, are all gathered to conduct Carlyle's sham funeral. Curiously, Carlyle summoned a famous London PI soon after arriving this morning, but his purpose at Thornbridge is yet unclear. Now, the target knows that you're coming, and her guard detail is top-notch. So Mr. Gray will secure their nearby field HQ and intercept all calls going in and out of the estate. Any appeal for backup is going to fall on very deaf ears. Good luck, gentlemen.
Phineas Whitmer, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle.
Please wait.
Mr. Whitmer is here to see Madame Carlyle.
You can go right in.
Oh, by the way, I told Kate about this test.
What did she say?
Well, I thought she'd be mad at me, but she just thanked me that she understood the position I was in. We had a really good talk about it, actually.
Now, what did I tell you? She's a sensible woman. And that stuff from your ex was like manipulation 101.
I know, I know. I guess I thought she was gonna read into them and freak out. Say I must have done something to provoke her.
Shit, man. Okay.
Event. A lot of important people will be here. Thank you. It's absolutely wrong.
body before.
It must have been awful. Do you think it was a suicide?
I don't know. Madame Carlyle certainly doesn't think so. Why else would she have asked that detective to come here?
The murder. Was the blood?
No, not that I saw. All I can think about is those swollen eyes.
Careful. Part of the job. Okay. We've got a possible intruder. Sweeping area. Over. Excellent. Good job.
Okay, everything's good.
Uh-huh. I could have sworn.
Peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47. Good work, 47. That's the file on Arthur Edwards secured. Time to take care of Madame Carlyle. A safe in Madame Carlyle's office. I bet that's where she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards. That is Alexa Carlyle, unofficial leader of the Provenance Partners, and last one to be alive. Mission complete. Well done, 47.
They're everywhere. Go, get out! It's the Constantine! Shit!